Hey, what's going on, guys? So I've been getting a lot of comments recently about Reshade, how my older video is no longer working correctly. People are getting confused about that, so I'm going to be making a new one, show off the new Reshade. They changed a little bit of their installation process. It's a little bit more smoother, a little bit more less confusing on how to install it. So I'm gonna show you how to do that right now. You first wanna go to the Reshade website on Google. Download here, we'll take it to the very bottom. I'm currently using the 470. Just download it, I already have it installed. Before you install it, I personally recommend that you currently open up Warframe. The gear deal. Check either graphics API, I prefer the 11. I also prefer that you verify your download cache to make sure you do have all the correct files. And I also do recommend you optimize your cache up to the point in which it no longer does it. It's already fully optimized. So I'm pressing optimize right now, checking all the file. Bam. I have already optimized mine. It took me about 3 times, and each time it went faster and faster. The first time it was about maybe 2 minutes. Afterwards, it was like 30 seconds, 10 seconds. Now it's at the point in which it auto completes. So once you have that done, man, hey. Once you have that done, you can click on the Reshade here. Click here to select which game. Just gonna scan through your core computer programs, it thinks games. Click on Warframe Orbit. Program, which API does it use? And 11. I heard that DirectX 12 is gonna be supported for Warframe. So in the future, just select that same one. I do only select these two, just effects and your standard effects, but you can also choose any of these other filters that you want. If you just want to go ham, you can click on all of them. Probably gonna go with FX and Quint. Quint is really, really good. That's one of my personal favorites. But then if you have any of the older presets, effects from online, I recommend you download the legacy effects. But besides that, I recommend just these three. That's okay. I'm gonna start downloading everything, make sure everything's checked on. Uncheck and check all. Okay. Okay. And okay. Once everything's done, down here. And it will tell you where exactly it's. So go to where your Steam library is located, usually by default. B drive, program files 86, Steam, apps, common, Warframe, and you see it's Reshade. And this particular file, I highly, highly, highly recommend you guys just double check on this part. You can click on it once, you'll right click on it, click on properties, and you got to do. If you don't do read only, then every time when Warframe does an update or when you have to optimize your cache, if you don't have that turned on, it will auto delete it. It's not part of Warframe directory, so it's a random file there. Warframe doesn't need it, then go. Make sure it's read only, that way Warframe doesn't do that. But there is, on those occasions, it might still be deleted. If that's the case, just install Reshade how I taught you just now. But read only, apply, okay. If you want, you can use my preset. I will leave in a link in the video. Mine. It's going to 21. Have that there. Go back over here, minimize your folder, go to presets, click on mine, press open. Everything should be good. Screenshot path, just set that to your normal default picture path. Do that, then press it. Once you're done with that, just press X. Open Warframe, press play. And this is where you're gonna determine if it's correct or not. So you see this up top bar over here? You see this, then Reshade has been successfully installed. Well, for me, since I do use a custom preset that I made, by default, the way to bring about Reshade, home button. Sometimes it's different for new people. You will have to press like Shift F3 or something like that. Just press order button, it tells you. I'm just gonna... Right now I'm here playing as Saren. You might notice right off the bat some of the colors are richer or popping out. So if I press home, you can do the tutorial if you want, since I already know that I'm just gonna skip it. And in my preset, I literally only have Lightroom. Because Lightroom is so powerful. You can edit specific hues, specific exposures, Asian, and global. You can just do everything Lightroom. But there are other filters you can play around with. So I'm just gonna put this over here where you guys can see difference there in here. But just turn off Lightroom. Oh, look at that, everything's gray. Nothing popping out. You're right here on her helmet, like a purplish gray. There's a little blue from the reflection of the window outside. But as I press Lightroom, bam, back and forth with colors popping. You can see it better if I go to one of the rooms. What would be a good place? Let's go to play the bar. That's where I went on. And I don't like this time of day. Change that really quick. Oh god. Who's like coming up here? Don't like this time of day. That's fine. See right now. Got what you, what's like Savannah green, because this kind of like Savannah type mint. And if we go back to Reshade here in Lightroom, see the difference. Look at Saren's purple. Out it. Even the dirt washed out gray. Nobody want to play. Ew. No color? Where's the happiness? So let's just put that back. Bam. There's the colors. Water is actually blue. I think I have. Toggle. That's. I'm toggling. Grayish. Washed out. Color. So that's just the power of. Let's play around, put your shortcuts here, play around with all the different filters. There might be some filters that you're looking for exactly, They probably are in the other list when you're installing the other presets. That you can download from Reshade. Might be one of those. I believe the arrow limbo outline in the legacy pack. Yeah, I don't have it here. Yeah, it's probably in the legacy pack, but that's basically my filter. And hopefully I made it simpler on how to install it. Again, that read-only file has to be checked on. Yeah, let's go to one more place and go to one of the new houses. Pop that up. Right here, let's turn off the filter. Gray. Fill. Purpose have no. Where? Just one. As soon as we put the filter on. Oh. Yellow is actually yellow. Green is actually green. So this is how I play. Contrast, you could mess around with my preset to download other presets online. And yeah, I think that's it for me. Thank you for watching. Thank you everybody who's been commenting in my last video. Put some comments down below if you have any further questions. I'm more than happy to answer. And subscribe. Let me know if you need something else done. I'm more than happy to help you guys out. All right. Thank you. See you guys next time.